much.
Yeah, Jake's been riding really good. He's been really consistent. He started up front every race, and this is what happens. You get good finishes.
Just putting the whole program